Where'd you grow up?
Iowa.
Iowa. I mean, you had some shit jobs, right?
I had some bad jobs.
You mowed lawns. Everybody's done that.
I was a dishwasher in a kitchen. I worked in a supermarket deli.
You were always industrious.
I was. I worked in a butcher shop skinning deer.
And did you?
Yeah.
Oh, man.
I was a roofer for a while. I did masonry work.
Is that a tough gig, skinning a deer?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It sucks.
How the hell did you get all these jobs? I mean, how do you go from roofing?
My dad had a construction company. My stepdad had a construction company. And so when I was like 9 years old, I was on a construction site, like cleaning up. And I just always got told that you got to work your way through life. And if you don't work, you know, what are you going to get? And we didn't have a lot of money. So if I actually wanted to buy things for me, I had to go make money. So I always had a job since I was 12.
But when you were in high school, you were a football player, right?
Yeah, I played football.
And you never missed a game. One game you missed.
I missed one play.
You missed one play.
I threw up on the field. They made me get off the field.
Because a guy kicked you in the stomach, right?
Yeah, I tackled a guy and got a foot in the gut.
But you were that guy. Like, you did choir. You did acting. You were in the acting society. You did wrestling. You did track.
Yeah. And then I went to work.
And then what age did they say, all of a sudden you're in high school, someone says, hey, you ought to go be a model?
Not in high school. I went to college, and then I was going to the University of Iowa, and I was in a bar, and this woman, Mary Clark, who was a model scout in Iowa, of all places, came into me and said, like, have you ever thought of even being a model? I was like, no, I thought about being an actor. And she's like, well, it's a good way to be an actor. And I was like, okay.
Wow.
And so I won a contest, and I moved to New York, and I had $100 in my pocket.
What kind of contest?
A modeling contest.
You mean like they submit?
Set up a thing in a shopping mall, and I walked from here to the other side of the room and back.
Oh, my God.
Yeah. And I won a trip.
Against other good-looking dudes.
Against other good-looking
dudes.
And
you win.
And I won.
You know, I was in that contest, and they threw stones at me. Did you know that? Yeah. I still twitch from it. So what is it? So you won that contest. How many dudes were in that contest?
I have no idea.
And what do you wear? Like, just like,
I like blue jeans and a t-shirt on.
Like, you don't have to wear a bathing suit or anything.
No, Holy fuck. So then I came to New York for another contest, which I got like second place. Josh Duhamel won the contest.
That's a good-looking dude.
Handsome son of a bitch.
Josh Duhamel, Do you hate him?
I was so fucking upset at this guy for so long. And then finally I ran into him. I was like, all right, you're good-looking.
Right.
And I had to give it up. Like, right? Like, so anyway, right?
So you come in second, which isn't bad. In New York, I mean, it's a little more difficult.
Listen, I was like, so.
I like that you lost to Josh Duhamel.
I love it.
Good. A little adversity is good.
It's good. You know, coming in second. The story of the life.